that it's come, I'm relieved, you know. And then on the other hand, you know, I'm not, because we haven't found her. And like I said, hopefully this is a step towards finding her and bringing her home.
If he has a TV in his jail cell tonight, is there any message you'd like to send out?
You know, all I could say is you know, if he knows where she is, let us know. Let somebody know, you know. Help us bring her home.
How worried are you, Christina, that that may not happen?
I have really mixed feelings about that, you know. Oh gosh, I don't know. I've got, you know, in some ways I feel like it's going to happen, we're going to find her, and then other ways, you know, I think we may not ever find her. Yeah. It's been really crazy with one phone call, you know, after another. And like I said, it's just been a bittersweet day. It's good, we're relieved, you know, we feel like it's a step forward, but it's also really hard because, you know, Sam Parker was a member of our family for 17 years, you know. It's you know, tough also, too.
Is there anything you'd like to say to him?
You know, like I said, all I would say is if you know where she is, just let us know. Please, please let us know so we can bring her home. That's the most important thing to us right now.
Has it been hard watching him walk around a free man?
You know, I don't see him. I haven't seen him. I haven't talked to him. I don't live around here, so, you know, I don't know.
What in your mind changed to make this arrest happen?
You know, I have no idea. I do not know. It's a surprise. It was a, you know, a good surprise. And we've got some of the best people in law enforcement working for us. I know we do. And I believe it's those men that made this happen. They're wonderful. Absolutely wonderful.